We are the eyes of the universe looking at itself.